This is as far as you go.
Please, for you I go instead. Oh no, darkness lives here. Death, you are not of ether, can't bring you back.
All the same.
Yes, Father, we ever serve and await return.
Go, inspire, and avenge your murdered friends.
There's no more room for fear, dear brother.
I'm not afraid.
Of course not. Oh, Aldrin, you have sacrificed like no other. You looked into an abyss, bowed to false kings, and suffered uncountable betrayals. You were humiliated, imprisoned, manipulated, taken, and still you gave up everything because you love. Please, brother, will you walk through hell for me one last time?
Yes.
Good. Then let us finish this. Even paradise is a prison when you can't leave. You've no idea how fortunate you are to be my chosen. You hold the flesh of a god in your hands. You are mere steps away from our salvation. Only light and dark together can unlock my way back into your world. That's it. Keep going. Free me!
Thank you.
Congratulations. You have my undivided attention. Now, where's my sister?
She's not here, Aldrin. And if she was, this would be a whole lot easier.
So, this is to be a reckoning.
Wait, not like this. Look at him. He's finished. Even with everything he's done, we can't just...
You have no idea what he's done! If Cade was here, I know what he would do, Guardian. Do you?
Yes. What would the notorious Cade Six do? You have his gun. Seems you get the last word. Everything I did for her. Funny. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Do you know which side you're on?